Hello guys, this is Tina from AGC Lighting. Today, I like talking about lighting solution for the food factories. Before we start this topic, I have some questions. Have you ever met any problems when doing this kind of projects? And could you imagine how harsh the environment in the food factories? And do you think what kind of light fixtures are qualified? I believe you can find some answers in this video today.Now, here we go. From our project's experience, we think when we choose the lighting fixtures, we need to consider at least four aspects. Firstly, we need to consider the food and safety requirement. You know, all the food factories.Need to meet the food and safety requirement firstly. That means all the facilities in the food factories, including the lighting fixtures, should have NSF certificate. So when we choose the lighting fixtures, we need to check if there is NSF certificate on the products. The second point, we need to consider the IP level and anti-corrosion.You know, in the food factories, the dust and pests are common problems in the food factories. So to make sure a clean environment, the workers will wash all the facilities, including the lighting fixtures, very often with acid and alkaline liquid by high-pressure water torch. So that means the lighting fixtures should be high-level IP grade and anti-corrosion.If the lighting fixtures use a PC material, it will be very easy to be corroded. So we need to choose another corrosion-resistant materials. PMMA is a kind of high performance of corrosion resistance. So just like the picture showing, AGC LHB19 used corrosion-resistant material.Use the 4mm thick PMMA material instead of PC, so which can protect the lighting fixtures very well. Sometimes, this model has passed IP69 key. It is more strict than IP66. The third point we need to consider is it clean and no maintenance.You know, the common lighting fixtures have the fins at the backside of the holder, so the gaps between the fins is not easy to be cleaned thoroughly at some distance. LHB19 comes with a smooth surface to make sure the dust and food residue could be washed down very easily. The fourth point we need to consider, the CRI. If we want to supply a satisfied lighting solution, high CRI is very important, especially for the food, for the fresh food area. High CRI can help to reveal the real color of the food and help workers to check the fresh food level and if there is a contaminant on it. So far,AGC Lighting has released several types of lighting fixtures for the food factories. Whatever the round shape or linear type, so you can find your solution from us. So contact us to get information. Thanks for watching.